every single thing.
It's a vibe, bro.
I didn't know. Plenty things you didn't say. Was fucking with you anyway.
I'm a dog, I pull up the bitch. Trying to cut off my neck on my head. Every show I'm moving with sticks.
We on to the next track, man. It's been 9 months. My grandma gave birth to 3-5 different kids, and now we here, man. So let's get right. Let's get. You see my grandma. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You know what I'm saying? But let's get right into it. We got In the Bible with Lil Durk and what's the other artist? And Giveon, Gavon, something like that, bro. That nigga's different, though. That nigga can sing his voice, bro. I honestly discovered that nigga off his from that Chicago freestyle. That's where before this nigga started making like Heartbreak Anniversary, like when I first heard Heartbreak Anniversary, All to Me, like his album he just released. This nigga has a different voice. It's so beautiful, bro. Like he makes amazing songs, bro. But I didn't know that was him. Like I found him off Drake's Chicago freestyle. If y'all go back to Chicago freestyle, he was on that song. That's how I found out about this artist. So really, I discovered this artist because of Drake. So of course he on a song with him and Lil Durk, and it's called In the Bible. So let's get right into it. Sorry for talking. I know we already waited 9 months, y'all, and I'm making it worse. But let's get right into this one, man.
Okay. Count on my body. Damn, the things just started to pop. Judge me how you judge me. Take them bitches out of trap. Fuck them niggas. How them niggas love you now? Woo. You don't know love. You don't love me like my child. Lay your ass down. Then that liquor get you fired up. Turn up every day, girl. It don't say that in the Bible. Can't give it up. Cause you love that.
Yeah. Style. Yeah, Drake. You don't say that in the Bible, though. He turn up every day. Don't say that in the Bible, though. Hey.
Told the girls to meet at top. Now y'all doing shots. Now them bitches got you fired up. Don't know who you talking about. I'll put that on the Bible. Turning up on me. Don't make me turn it back around. And you know, think I'm Tiger Woods the way I'm teed off the 17. And you know,
Pockets
on whatever jeans, forever green. And you know, told me a lot of things, but ain't say everything. But now I know every single thing.
There it's was a vibe, bro.
I didn't know. Plenty things you didn't say. Was fucking with you anyway. Was fucking with
hey,
you.
Y'all rock with me. Rock with me.
Some confessions to make. You decide to take it to the grave. I know you gon' take it. Ain't no.
Y'all rock with me. Come on.
Okay,
with me.
Okay.
Oh, this hoe sound perfect for Lil Durk, bro. Like Lil Durk and Bob on this hoe is like this, bro. I thought these be like. Butter and bread with certain artists, bro. These certain beats be butter and bread, bro. This is a butter and bread type of like track with Lil Durk, bro. I don't know about what's the name though, but I know Lil Durk can come on this hall and just play his part.
I don't know my body, damn the things just start to pop. Judge me how you judge me. Take them bitches out of trap. Fuck them niggas, how them niggas love you now?
Yeah.
You don't know love, you don't love me like my child. Lay your ass down, and that liquor gets you fired up. Turn up every day, girl, it don't say that in the Bible.
Yeah.
Can't give it up, cause you love the lifestyle.
Okay, trenches, bitch, I got her at the line. Coochie and Poochie is deep in the budget. She hit on her brother for Louis Vuitton.
I told you.
I'm Muslim, I go back around. The way I be smelling and holding my gun, she think I be mimicking Ron. She only play me in the
world. Rest in peace.
Royal cosmetic. I'm just promoting my bitch. Drake song, do it, being streams for show. I'm just promoting her shit. Nasty with it. Take her to Soul No Bellow and get some massive titties. Fashion nigga. Rule call when they drop like send my daddy with it. Bitch left me and I'm bad, she did it. No, I be testing, bitch. Back to back, I'm wrestling with him.
I told y'all this is butter and bread for Lil Durk, bro. This is butter and bread.
I did my dance one time on TikTok and went viral with it.
One dance, nigga, went viral on the TikTok, man.
Okay. Counting on my body. Damn, the things just start to pop. Judge me how you judge me. Take them bitches out the trap. Fuck them niggas, how them niggas love you now?
Yeah.
You don't know love, you don't love me like my child.
Wait, what's the name? I wanna hear what's the name part, bro.
Turn up every day, girl, it don't say that in the Bible. Can't give it up, cause you love the lifestyle.
over here. What's the name? Is he on this hoe? Where he at?
You've been on my mind. We've been spending time, but I'm scared. A good girl inside.
A girl inside. Good girl. This is amazing album, bro. Bro, this is like Take Care on crack, bro. Like, this is a beefed up Take Care, bro. Like, this is like Take Care grown up style. Like, this is the grown up Take Care album, bro.
I'm not what you feel. And when you see the real, will you still want me?
I love this track, bro. This whole different, bro. Perfect features. Perfect mix, bro. This nigga Drake is... Hey, Drake, man. It was worth the wait, my nigga. Worth the wait, bro. Certified Lover Boy, man. Y'all comment down below what y'all think about the track. Y'all had to love this track. If you did not like the track, comment down below. Let me know so we can fight. But comment down below your favorite track so far. And also comment down below if you enjoyed this track, bro. But oh my god, bro, this is I'm finna drop the next one, but we're not really going in order, but the ones that you guys really want and the ones that everybody's telling me to react to. But hopefully you'll see all of them on here. But Certified Lover Boy, bro, is making this. He don't miss. He ain't missed yet. On to the next one. This nigga, he's not missing. Perfect features, perfect mix, perfect samples, perfect everything. It's gonna be a long night, man. It's gonna be a good year though, man. Certified Lover Boy.